sparkle is back for Meghan's happy day. The Duchess of Sussex celebrated her 37th birthday, her first as a royal bride, at the wedding of one of Prince Harry's closest friends yesterday. Meghan smiled and waved to onlookers as she joined best man Harry to see Charlie Van Straubens marry wedding videographer Daisy Jenks. It comes as the royal couple prepare to step out of the spotlight for a while. The prince is concerned that there is too much hysteria around his wife. Meghan and Harry, 33, will spend more time at their rented Cotswolds home in the picture postcard village of Great Tay. The Duchess is said to be under increasing pressure after incendiary statements given by her father Thomas Markle, and her half-brother and half-sister. She is reportedly no longer in contact with Thomas following a series of TV and newspaper interviews. His most recent is the most damaging, as Thomas spoke of Harry's late mother Diana, Princess of Wales, during an astonishing attack on the royal family. Thomas, 74, said, "They, the royal family, have Meghan treating her father in a way that Harry's mother, Princess Diana, would have loathed. That's not what Diana stood for." The Duchess was said to be deeply embarrassed and hurt that he mentioned Diana. After being exposed for setting up paparazzi photos of himself ahead of the couple's wedding, Thomas backed out of walking his daughter down the aisle at St. George's Chapel, Windsor Castle on May 19, claiming heart surgery stopped him traveling from his home in Mexico to the UK. Thomas said he last spoke to Meghan and Harry after the wedding. "Since the interview, the phone number that I call doesn't work anymore," he told a newspaper. "There's no address I can write to, so I have no way of contacting my daughter." Thomas thinks he is being shunned by Meghan and her new in-laws because he made a profit on the staged pictures. Meghan's half-brother Thomas Markle Jr. and half-sister Samantha Markle have also been critical of the former Suits actress. Samantha has called Harry a wuss and Meghan Cruella de Vil. Yesterday's celebrations, however, will have brought some light relief to the embattled couple. Investment manager Charlie was an usher at Harry's wedding to Meghan in May and paid the royal the ultimate compliment by asking the prince to be his best man. Prince William, 36, and brother Harry have been friends with Charlie, 30, and his brother Thomas, 35, since their days at Ludgrove Prep School. Thomas is a godfather to William's daughter Princess Charlotte, and both William and Harry were ushers at Thomas's wedding to Lady Melissa Percy. Meghan wore a £400 Club Monaco navy blue, pink, grey and white knife pleat dress, accessorized with a black Philip Drisi fascinator and black Aqua Azura heels at St. Mary the Virgin Church in Frensham, Surrey. Harry, looking dapper in a morning suit, was set to get sweet revenge on Charlie in his best man's speech. The prince was teased about his ginger hair when Charlie spoke at Harry's reception. After the church service, the bride and groom drove away in a rickshaw, driven by Charlie. Looking on were Harry's cousin Princess Eugenie, 28, and fiancé Jax Brooksbank, who are set to marry at St. George's Chapel, Windsor Castle, just like the Sussexes. They have set a date of October 12. It was Eugenie's first public appearance since talking to Vogue magazine about the stress of being a princess.